Hey Internet, I'm Colorful Arty, and we are back to Kingdom Hearts with 100% less Atlantica than last time. I hate you, Atlantica, I'm never coming back there. Anyways, before oh, that's right, we probably won't start the new- You just let me go to Traverse Town already? It will not let- thank you. It would not let me move. Alright, well, we probably are not going to go to the next world this episode, mainly because I forgot there's the cup at Olympus Coliseum that we have to do. Or we don't have to do it, but I want to do it. Yes, look at that gummy ship. Alright, item workshop. Hit! That was great, Sora. You jumped up to, like, the top of the ladder and grabbed him to the bottom of it. Let's synthesize. We can't do that. Can't do that. We can do that. Don't have Miffle. We don't have that. Ah, lame. I think we'll get Visage Gems in the next world, though, so no need to worry about that. Hey, Sid! Oh, I really want to buy some Thunder G's. I could buy two of them. But I admittedly probably should just do the item shop instead. Get better weapons for Donald and Goofy, perhaps? Let's see. So we got the best weapon for Donald. Gigas Fist, a small, powerful shield made for attack rather than defense. Huh. Yeah, I really don't want those. I'm happy with Goofy's weapon. And I'm very happy with Donald's. So I will buy two guns from Sid. This is America, right? This is where you sell the guns? Yeah. Thank you, Sid. Are you sitting me? Yo. Let's see. Oh, Dalmatian's house? Gotta go to Dalmatian's house. Actually, did we even rescue any puppies at all? I don't think we did. This is the power of Sora with Jackpot. And Treasure Magnet. Hey, puppies! Okay, shoot. This is off to a great start, isn't it? It's me wandering around and not really doing anything. We should change it to me wandering around and doing stuff. Oh yeah, I love this crab claw, and I love making all the money. Hey, I could buy another gun! I just might do that. I can one-shot enemies in here now. I'm mainly just doing it for the money. In hindsight, I should have gotten in the gummy ship and just warped here. Especially with high jump. Oh, hang on! I have mermaid dive, which works while swimming, so maybe I could actually dive up here. Please? Please? No, no such luck. Out of my way! Either let me climb up on the stone or get them out of my freaking way. Well, we gotta go back to 100 Acre Wood, so... Oh, and I realize now that we're out of Atlantica, we can use Bambi in the next world. It'll be great. Alright, so the new page over here is Rabbit's house. It's like a broad and expansive garden. Do you want to go here? Yeah, I want to come here. I like Rabbit. I relate to Rabbit. He just wants to do his own thing, and it never works out for him. It's like my life. Well, sorry, Rabbit, but we're pulling out all of your pumpkins. Because there's actually treasure underneath some of these. Actually, I'm helping Rabbit out because these pumpkins do look like they're ready to be pulled. So hopefully he'll actually be like, oh yes, you helped me harvest. Yeah, elixir! Rabbit's been growing elixirs? I am impressed. Rabbit's an alchemist. Yeah! Sora's like, oh man, I'm getting such big biceps. Wait till Kairi sees this. Okay, I thought there were better stuff underneath all these cabbages. A donkey named Dior is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh grew an elixir underneath Rabbit's cabbage without him even knowing. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy-nilly silly old alchemist. Hey Pooh, you are in Rabbit's back door. Why don't you walk in through the front door? Look, Rabbit's house came back, but it looks like Rabbit isn't home. Pooh's been calling and calling, but the house says no one's there. Really? Well, that is interesting. Nobody's home? That's right, nobody. Nobody's home? That's right, nobody. Wow, I've heard pigs could fly, but, houses talking is a new one on me. Okay, that was... No thanks. Hey, Rabbit, I actually walk through the front door. Who is this person named Nobody? Nobody, have you seen Rabbit? No, no Rabbit here, there's no one here! Trying to get Rabbit's voice done. Like, right? Hello, Rabbit! Why, Pooh, what a pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet, and... Is this a new friend? He's no Christopher Robin, but he'll do. Pooh, I'm sorry, but I'm all out of honey at the moment. Sora, do you smell honey? So Rabbit's come back too, but someone's still missing. Some places in the 100 Acre Wood are gone too. Oh, what to do? I've nothing to give Pooh. Don't waste your time looking around. Why, Rabbit, I'm pretty sure I see honey up there. Honey? Now, how did that get up there? Would you like some, Pooh? Don't feel you have to, of course. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I would like just a small smackerel. I'm quite hungry. Pooh Bear. You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Once you start, there's no stopping you, is there? I'm sorry, Rabbit. Oh, out of honey again. I'm so glad to have found both Rabbit and some honey. I am so sorry, Piglet! I didn't mean to do that! Oh, he still says the same thing. I feel so guilty! Piglet's like one of the nicest characters like Disney has ever made. I just feel awful. Well, Sora can't go for the back way, so he'll have to go out through the front way. Oh, Rabbit! Do you have any mail? There's a letter inside. I hope we'll be finding more honey together soon! Oh, it's the little details in the 100 Acre Wood that just make it great. Alright, well, maybe Pooh's done with his honey by now. Nope, maybe not. Okay. Stupid table! Yeah, there we go. Man, Rabbit, it's hard to move inside your house. Well, we better head out. There's not very much we can do here. Help! Please help Pooh! Piglet is so small. What's going on? Oh boy. All this because he can't stop liking honey so much. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there were something we could do. Oh, what to do? Oh, help and bother. I'm stuck again. I came in through this hole, so it must have shrunk. That makes sense. Alright, well, let's try pulling him out. Hi, Pooh. Oh, how will I eat honey if I'm stuck here? When it's lunchtime, perhaps you could bring me a honey jar. No honey till you're unstuck. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there were something we could do. Wait, I know, a bit of carrot top juice will do the trick. I have a carrot patch on the other side of the stream. Carrot top juice is just the ticket to slimming down a Pooh. Oh no! Uh-oh, here comes trouble. Poor Rabbit. Tigger, take it easy!
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-R, that spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Platforming in this game is terrible.
Why? Because bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared!
Uh-oh.
So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground!
What did Rabbit do to deserve this? I know he can be a bit of a jerk at times, but like, I do like really like, I share a lot of similarities with Rabbit, I'd say. Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables! And if we don't give Pooh some carrot top juice, he'll be stuck forever! Please help me, keep Tigger away from my carrots! This is quite a fix! Hoo-hoo! But I have the solution! Pay attention now! It's time for the obligatory tutorial! Well, Sora, you have to protect this carrot patch. If Tigger bounces on a carrot twice, it'll be buried. Don't demonstrate! Once. Twice. Just like that, protect the carrots from Tigger's bounces and you'll receive points. How, you ask? It's elementary. Simply get to the carrots before Tigger lands on them. There are 15 carrots here. Your score depends on how many times you save and how many times you block Tigger. Oh, and one more fee. The rush command is the key to a high score. Select rush while near a carrot that isn't buried yet. You'll dash to the target area before Tigger lands. Well, good luck. Yeah, this is not a great minigame, admittedly. Also, Tigger goes like as far out of his way to bounce on every single carrot as like he can. Block Tigger, beat Tigger to the carrots before he bounces them into the ground! And sometimes the rush just doesn't work! Tigger, stop bouncing on every single carrot! Darn it, Tigger! Tigger's like, I love bouncing on carrots, especially when Rabbit really wants them! Darn it, Tigger! So it appears just using the rush command without moving helps. Oh, bother. Don't walk onto a pumpkin! That has nothing to do with this game! Tigger! At least we saved some carrots. Times blocked, 10. Carrots saved, 13. Final score, 130.
Hey, you kept up pretty good there, Sora.
Especially since you were locked into a pumpkin Tigger. For so long.
Let's have another go.
I don't want another go. I just want to help out Rabbit. Thank you so much. Now I'd better make that carrot top juice. I'll get the carrots, so please wait inside the house. Alright, sounds good, Rabbit. And see, all of the vegetables I picked for him have already grown back, so... Oh, what a day! I gave Pooh the carrot top juice. All we have to do is push him out. A little, just a little push should do. Okay. Hey, Piglet, can I talk to you? Okay. So we're just gonna push him a little bit. That's not a little bit! Poor rabbit. So many good thumbnails, though. First, the My Vegetable Patch, and now this!
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here.
I thought Rabbit said he was out of honey.
Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Oh, yes. This one page turned into an item, we get a mithril shard, are you kidding me? Last time we got Bambi, I expect a bit more than a mithril shard. Ah well, maybe that's a bit greedy. Alright, time to make a better gummy ship. I'm just gonna add on some cannons, that's it. Alright, so the only thing I did- shoot, should have selected warp drive. The only thing I did was added two more guns onto my gummy ship. So now I've got just like a kind of like a giant death. I should probably spread my guns out a bit more. Because it's like, yes, I've got like one death beam, but it's kind of hard to hit things with it. If I spread it out more, then I could just have, like, a, like, raining flurry of lasers everywhere. It would be great. I love having a gummy ship so amazingly epic that it lags the game. I'm not really sure what the... Oh, shield. I should have selected warp drive. I actually did not want to select normal drive, but oh well, we can cut this out. Alright, we're at Olympus at last. Hey Herc, what's the news? Are you going to compete? It would be great to face you. Oh, are you in this cup? Better not be the Phil Cup again, because that was just lame. You know the rules, right? Oh, the Pegasus Cup, yeah. Let's enter together. Pegasus Cup is kind of tricky, and it's also at night. Alright, the Ghost Bandits. Search ghosts and airs, and one bandit. And air soldiers. Okay, well, maybe this was a bit... Maybe I waited a bit too late for this one. Or maybe I waited exactly the right amount of time.
Oh yeah.
I like having my cups be easy. The Marauders.
Here.
And that's the power of Thundera. You didn't do anything. The Sluggers. Bunch of fat guys and some barrels. Why are you using gravity against these guys? Okay, yeah, I'm very overpowered. Nice going, Goof. You deserve that victory dance. Pots and Bolts. I love the names.
Thunder.
Stupid Pot Spider, get out of here. Okay, so most of the battles in the Pegasus Cup, really, really easy. The last battle is very tricky if you do it right away, though. The big combo.
Here.
How did that not kill him? Oh yeah, because it's not wishing star, that's right. Nice going, Donald. Toadstool, ooh. Black mushrooms, these guys give a lot of EXP. Yeah, 96 EXP. And there are more than just black mushrooms and white mushrooms. There are like blue mushrooms. Ah, darn it. Guys, he's invincible. Don't disappear. Thank you.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
I do really like the style of this Keyblade. It's pretty cool looking. Pots and barrels. This looks like a time for Thundera. Nice healing storm.
Nothing to it.
Yeah, nothing to it. Except I'm low on MP, so that's bad. Giant M- Oh, look at all the fat guys. Oh, I can't use summons. I suppose if I wanted, I could use an elixir to get all the that. But why would I do that? Stupid fat bodies. Whoa. I have never seen gravity do that before. I thought that's only what happened in Chain of Memories.
Not bad, huh?
Alright, time for the round I was dreading. Leon and Yuffie! We actually fight them both. Take out Yuffie first, because she can heal. Thank you, Donald. That was a waste. Can you guys please help me get Yuffie? Once you take out Yuffie, then Leon's pretty easy.
It's over.
Really? For real? Both Donald and Goofy are dead? Alright, it's time for the second round against Leon and Yuffie. And I purposefully kept my MP up nice and high for this round so I can use Arrow and Cure more instead of having to rely on items. Take that, Yuffie. Thank you, Donald. Alright, Yuffie's gone, good. The rest of the battle should be fairly easy. Stop running, Leon. You've got a gun sword. I mean, seriously, running is just kind of weak. Alright, maybe he was holding them back in the beginning of the game. Or he just leveled up like I did.
It's over!
I'm not going to die now.
You don't stand a chance against me.
Donald! There you go, Donald.
Get this! It's over!
not over.
Get this.
Here. Wind.
All right, Leon by himself is still pretty tough, especially on expert. And when he gets his giant sword. There we go. That is why I waited for the Pegasus Cup, because even though all the other rounds are easy, the final round is insane.
We're the champs!
That crab looks like it got bent a little bit. I forget what we learned for this, or what we get. Sora learns Strike Raid. Oh, that's kind of like Sonic Blade. One of those moves that replaces the last part. Is strength the most important part of a hero? Well, what you really need is a strong heart. Cheesy. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. It kind of is, Danny DeVito. All right, let's go to abilities. I've got three now. Alright, Strike Raid. Hurl the Keyblade at an enemy. Select the follow-up attack at the right time for a combo. Long-range attack, cost 2 MP. No thanks. I think I will equip Guard again, and Counterattack. I can't equip Counterattack. Darn it. Alright. Donald has Treasure Magnet, but that's really not going to help him. Goofy now has 2 MP, so... oh. Hmm. Normally unequipped cheer, but that really makes Bambi a lot better as well. Oh well. Regardless, we need to go to the next world. And before we do that, I need to improve the gummy ship so the guns are spread out. Alright, so spread out the guns, and we're ready to go to this world. And at this point, the rest of the worlds in the game are pretty fun. And also, yeah, my guns are spread out now, so it's just like, heh. Don't get caught in my line of fire. This is what I was dreaming of. Guns that just utterly obliterate anything that even remotely tries to pass. Alright, we want to avoid the warp hole. Wow, those take a lot of damage. Oh, yes! This is what the gummy ship missions are all about. We're about to get you. Oh, yeah. Look at all this insane background stuff. Oof. And I'm picking up blueprints along the way as well. Sometimes those flashing things that drop, those tend to be blueprints. Oh no, you're not getting away that easy. And I am quoting Star Fox now. This gummy ship is amazing! Ship is powerful. That's what people were saying about mine. Look at all the stuff I'm picking up as well. Oh, yep, here we go. Here it is. Admittedly, this world gets overused in Kingdom Hearts, but it's time for Halloween Town, the Nightmare Before Christmas world. I like that movie, it has great music. And very cool art. And also... Well, I'll just wait and let you see for yourself. Halloween Town! Yeah, we get Halloween themes. So, Sora's a vampire, Goofy's I don't even know what, and Donald's a mummy. This sure is a spooky place. I bet the people here are scary looking too. Don't worry, we look spooky too. If they scare us, we'll scare them right back. You think so? Not really, but anyways, that's where we're going to leave it up for today. Thanks for watching, I'm Colorful Arty, and if you tune in next time, we will explore Halloween Town. Have a great day, and God bless.